guys, I'm Brian Pacheco.
And I'm Ralph De Leon.
And this is
Miss Universe Philippines 2022 All Access.
So Ralph, we all know that these 32 uniquely beautiful people went through a lot in order to be here. Like, they went through the top 50, they also went through all of the online challenges, and now they are here in the press conference. Yes. What are your expectations in today's event?
Honestly, I have really high expectations for these girls because, as you said, they went through the grinder, they went through the top 50, the online challenges, and everything else that they had to go through. Everything that they had to present to the people to get them to where they are today. So I'm really excited for them to show how uniquely different and how uniquely beautiful each and every one of them is today in the press conference. What about you? What are you excited for?
I'm excited with what you just said, like how they show how uniquely beautiful they are, and of course their own individual personalities.
So we are all here to have some safe and exciting fun with Miss Universe Philippines 2022.
Without further ado, guys, I'm so excited. Let's go meet the delegates right now.
We have Miss Celeste, the Miss Universe from Pasay City. So how are you feeling today? We're here in Hilton, Manila for the Top 32 press conference.
I feel very excited. This is the first day of our journey for Miss Universe Philippines, so I'm really looking forward to bond with all the girls and to start all the activities.
So what do you think you bring differently to the table compared to everyone else?
This year I'm working more on my styling. As you can see, it's more on 50s fashion, so I bring something a little bit different, more classy, more sophisticated. And of course, you know, I really want to show my personality and new things that I can bring to the Miss Universe Philippines.
That's awesome. So it's a mix of style and personality, and we're very excited to see that from you.
Okay, right now we are with Miss Aklan Jonah. How are you feeling?
I am feeling fantastic. I can't believe I'm here. After 5 years, I finally joined another pageant, and I'm just so grateful to be here.
No nerves?
I just want to be confident. I just want to be myself and be comfortable in my own skin. I just want to trust the process, really.
What is one thing you're looking forward to in the next 10 days?
Well, I'm just really grateful to meet the girls finally because we've been doing virtual competition. I just want to get to know them as well, a little bit deeper, and their personalities too. And of course, I want to do good in like the competition. This is my last competition. I really want to work on myself, and I really want to do good in all the competitions and make my progress proud.
I'm with the reigning Miss Universe Philippines 2021, Miss Bea Gomez. How are you today?
I'm doing great, and I'm very excited for the girls. This is their first day at the Miss Universe Philippines 2022.
So do you remember when you were in their shoes trying to compete for the crown as well?
Yes, I do remember everything, and I feel very nervous during the first day, but you know, it gets better throughout the week, and I'm very excited for all of them.
Okay, that's great. So how different is competing here in the Philippines for the Miss Universe Philippines crown compared to going international?
It's pretty much the same. The experience is pretty much the same. It's just that the people, they're from different backgrounds, different cultures, and it's also a learning experience as well.
Okay. So last but not least, what's your one piece of advice for all the girls here today?
Take good care of yourselves, and especially eat whenever you can, and rest, not only physically but also mentally. It's very important for you to keep yourself at the best condition during the competition.
We have Miss Dorothy from Iloilo City. So how was your experience in the press con like?
Oh, it was crazy. It feels like a dream come true, and I feel like the little girl in me is finally fulfilled.
That's amazing. So, what are you excited about most, having this press con and meeting all the girls and being presented as the top 32 finalists? What's something new that excites you about your Miss Universe journey?
It would have to be meeting all of them because before I didn't get the chance to. So now having to see them up close really does invigorate me because I finally get to see my pageant sisters.
Hello, and we're with Miss Annabelle from Misamis Oriental. So, how have you been so far? It's been a long day, and we're finally checked into the hotel. How has it been?
Right, well, I guess it's been a snowball of energy and positivity, I would say. I mean, I didn't expect getting the Catwalk Award earlier via front row. So, I have that going for me, and I guess that I'm on the right track for since day one, since my hard work is slowly but surely, you know, paying off, I would say.
Now we're here in this beautiful outdoor setting of the Holiday Inn. So how are you liking this? How are you liking this setting so far?
Well, it's a nice change of pace for starters. I really do appreciate the greenery being cooped up in an interior environment for most of the day. So it's a nice change of pace.
Would you say this is very close to something you'd like for an ideal date? Or do you have something else in mind?
I guess the setting doesn't matter that much. It's more of the company that's really important. But if I would have to have my first date, since I haven't had one yet, I guess this would be a pretty great place to start.
Okay, right now we are with Lou of Cebu Province. How are you doing right now?
I'm good, Brian. How are you?
Doing great. Kind of tired from earlier, but like, it's a great point to, you know, for me to ask this. How do you find Holiday Inn?
Holiday Inn is it's very welcoming. You know, when we got in after the press con earlier, it was just so very homey, and I felt the hospitality of the employees and of course the owners, and I'm just very lucky that we're here today.
All right, okay. So now it's like the first time that you seen your room, seen the hotel, right? What is the first thing that you did once you got to your hotel room?
Well, the very first thing I did was choose a bed. Because I'm actually roommates with Davao del Norte. And we had our bags sent up to our rooms, and we just really had to like chill out, especially from a very stressful morning from the press con. Stressful but fun morning. And so we just had the little chat and we watched TV, and it was really cool because there was a corner in the room where it's like an office. So we laid down all of our stuff, like our makeup and the accessories. And it was just very, like I said, very homey.
All right, so everything just about wrapped up, and wow, Ralph, today's was such an event-filled day.
Yes.
Can you give us a run-through?
So we started off with the rehearsals in the morning and the press conference after. Then we had a couple of shoots before checking into the hotel and finally resting for the next day. So all I gotta say is I was blown away, honestly. Seeing all the delegates interact with each other, seeing how they interact with the press, with the cameras, and how they really show how uniquely beautiful each and every one of them are. What about you? How do you feel about today?
More of the same, because likewise, I feel that I was blown away with how the girls looked, how they, like you said, acted in front of the camera, in front of the press, and of course, in our interviews with them, like they really showed personality in our interviews. Anything that caught your eye?
Actually, the one that caught my eye was Miss Pasay, because she talked about how she wanted to bring back a classy 50s vibe in whatever her styling was for this whole pageant. So I was really surprised that someone would bring back something from the olden times, something more vintage, something more classy. And I'm really looking forward to seeing all this in fruition in the coming days. I am Ralph De Leon.
And I'm Brian Pacheco.
And this is
Miss Universe Philippines 2022 All Access.